hindi po kami residente dito, but nagpapatakbo kami na aming IJ Montessori School, Infant Jesus Montessori School. And we came here, dito lang kami, para bisitahin yung aming eskwelahan. And it's very sad to see that the school has been damaged completely. And of course, almost all of the things that are used by the school are also damaged.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm now at a loss as to how we can start all over again. Okay, so yun lang po. Nakakalungkot po na makita ang buong paligid na talagang sira-sira ang dalisay. And because this place is so much loved by my wife, who put up this school here at Talisay, Batangas.
Sir, ilang taon na po yung eskwelahan niyo po?
Our school here in Talisay, Batangas is 16 years old. 16 years na po. But this is a branch school of Infant Jesus Montessori of San Pablo City, which school is been existing in San Pablo for 37 years, and in Lucena, 35 years. So that's it.
Sir, dahil nga po nasira po nung pagsabog ng Bulkang Taal yung school nyo, ano po magiging resort nyo or solution nyo sa school?
Well, we were advised po kami ng DepEd na lahat ng mga estudyante namin ay kunin namin ng kung saan, alamin namin kung saan sila nakatira, and we will let them enroll, cross-enroll to the schools na malapit sa kanilang tinitirhan. So yun lang, and then we will ultimately have these people, these students graduate this school year, finish their school term this year from other schools.
Alright sir, that's great po. What about the paano naman po yung mga teachers?
Yung mga teachers ko, binisita ko sila kahapon. I brought them some canned goods, rice, water, toiletries, etc. And they are now, they have evacuated to different places in Santo Tomas, Batangas. Seven of them are in Santo Tomas, Batangas. One is in Calamba, one is in Tagaytay, one is in Lipa City.
I see. Sige po. Thank you.